song here, but it's called Clown Without an Audience, and it's a song that I wrote a long time ago, but I never put it on a record, and my dad would always just shake his head and wonder, what the fuck? Why haven't you recorded that? So finally I recorded it. You got that mad.
Shining.